To see a lot of great individual plays by the Maple Leafs. They're just trying to keep the Rangers in check.
That puck got through Bernier! Derek Stepan gets the goal! And behind that card, I wonder if Mike Babcock was muttering to himself. But there's a gift goal for the Rangers.
It dipped, but it doesn't matter when you take a wrist shot from this far out. It doesn't matter how far it dips. It did not bounce in front of him. That just landed right between. I mean, it just, you'll see it here. It's just a short bounce right between him, but you got to stop it. Plain and simple.
Wow.
And that's, you know, earlier in the season, aside from the 7 games prior to this, where James Reimer found his game and goal for Toronto. Toronto has been